Junior, I understand they do a lot of moonshining down in the north of Georgia country, around Cummins, around your part. Have you had a big part in the moonshining down there?
Well, I've been messing with it all my life, ever since I was big enough to tote a gallon of syrup.
Well, I think you mentioned one time that you'd been making it since you was about 14.
That's 14 before I ever started making any by myself.
Uh-huh. You've been in trouble with the law down there over this?
Well, yeah. Been in trouble with them ever since I started making liquor.
They put you in jail for that?
Well, they didn't for a long time. Wasn't as heavy as I am now. It took them about 15 years before they ever rounded me up the first time.
Well, you mean they just couldn't catch you?
They couldn't run fast as I could.
What's the most you've ever had stashed out at one time?
Liquor?
Yes.
Over 100 cases.
Over 100 cases?
Yeah, 6 gallons of the case.
That's 600 gallons of liquor you had stashed out.
Yeah. You were talking about one place, wasn't you?
Well, one time.
Well, as in one place.
Well, how about in all the places at
one
time?
Well, I had a little more than another place or two.
Have you ever had as much as 1,000 gallons stashed out?
Yeah, I guess I have.
Who taught you how to make moonshine, Jay?
Well, I don't know, actually. Back when I learned how to make it, I was real small. Everybody made it. About 10 houses are around where Hansard got a store now. It's back in the woods. In the wintertime when it's bad, you couldn't get out to go to the store. Had to go out of the mail, ride a mule out her head about every 3 weeks. 7 miles to come in. Everybody made it. That's all it was to do before the PWA come out, is make whiskey.
Uh-huh.
Everybody else made it, and I just got started watching them, going with them to it. First one another, Daddy make with everybody.
Junior, did you ever sell any whiskey to anybody in political office?
Well, they sometimes been drunk by a politician, but I didn't sell it to them.
You didn't sell it to them?
No.